So is that better? A little bit. There we go. Alright, so in this recording, we'll be coming back soon. So, yeah. Give me a second. So yeah, we're going to be coming back. I just finished my academy for it, so I'm just waiting on graduation, which should be like next week, I want to say. I'm gonna have to ask the director, but yeah, if you guys want to do graduation. Yeah, I know I just hit my button, but it's trying to stop. I don't regret that at all. Yeah, my bed's gonna be chilling, but yeah. And yeah. Good place you can leave. Oh yeah. I finished my academy. Academy is really not that hard, if you ask me. It's just basically like doing entry. The actual challenge was the entry exam. That's the real challenge. Sessions are pretty good. Just take notes, basically. You will be fine. Wait, no, that out. Get that out. Yeah, it's not bad. But yeah, so I'm currently trying to choose a department to join. Either BRP, which would be Brantford Regional Police Department, MVSL, which would be the Mooresville Sheriff's Office, or HTPD, which is Something Spring Township Police Department. It's like Hot Spring or Hass Spring, I don't know. Weird. It's a weird name. Oh, I thought my stop sign was out. I am taking suggestions for departments. If you guys had think I should join a specific department, then go ahead, tell me, and I'll consider it. I'll look into it. I have buttons in every department. I have one of the junior instructors from it in the department. I have the one of the instructors, the head instructors that I actually met in training. Not really my friend, but like just a pal, I guess. he's in HTPD, so I could ask him about HTPD. Then we got assistant director, who's the chief of PRP, so I could ask him about that. Yeah. So just have people I could ask about partners, so just suggest one. And yeah. This is why they train you for CDL. They don't give CDL suggestions. Oh, oh. Okay, cool. But yeah, guys. Yeah, I'm coming back. RCMP seems to be closing, so yeah. Maybe that would be finished. That's why I was gonna do this on the RCMP team, but, you know, I had to go talk to an admin and they said that it's broken. Gotta be polite, I'll just come out of my school, so I don't care. But yeah, you know, guys, I'm just gonna be driving a bus. Let's take the detour. Detours are fun. I'm gonna mute my mic and let you guys listen along with this. But yeah, guys, that's the end of this. Hope you guys enjoyed, I guess, my explanation. Yeah. Make sure to like and subscribe as always. You don't have to like, but subscribing would be appreciated. And yeah, have a nice day.